A man convicted of killing and mutilating 25 men has died in prison of natural causes. Juan Vallejo Corona died Monday at an outside hospital, according to California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation officials. The farm labor contractor was convicted of killing and mutilating 25 farm workers using a meat cleaver, machete, double-bladed axe, and wooden club. For a time, it was the deadliest rampage in U.S. history. He was 85 years old. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.